fuel. Should be it. Let's see what I can do.
Yeah, it was him.
Did you remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
She's still alive.
No, look, I'm not stupid. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Or she died. I don't need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Another bounty. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
one down. Let's do this.
Men coming!
Take it, cover!
Nothing like scrap.
Hey there.
What do you think now, huh?
Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit.
Thank you.
All right. Time to finish dealing with these assholes. More bounties.
saw someone.
Someone's down.
What was that?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Huh?
Give up. Put down your weapons. We won't kill you. You got our word on that. God damn it! Where is he? That's it. Cover. Find cover.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Need ammo. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Okay, here we go. Okay, now just gotta carve it up. I can sell this. I got a use for you. Drop.
Oh,
Straight to Marauders. Yeah, yeah. Go kill each other. Deer crossing. Well, was a time where that would have been a bad idea, but you know what? It still is. I can use these. Thank you. Just gotta find the carcass. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? There you are. Do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Thank you.
This is it.
All right.
What have we got? Back on track.
Okay, let's take a look around.
No, not this way.
Hey, you doing okay?
Been better. Arm feels like it's gonna fall off.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Fuel. Let's see. Good.
Let him in.
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going? How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
How you doing?
What do you need?
How's life in the hot springs?
Should keep you pretty safe out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Later. You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
Let me have a look at it. See you.
Come on, get to work. Get to work.
Hold on, I'll get the door.
Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to run.
Face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want to cover the ones left in the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. I hear you. St. John out.
Drifters, oh goddammit, no, what are you waiting to jump me, huh?
He's gonna be up on that tower.
Hey!
Someone's here.
Who is that?
fuck are you?
Got old iron tooth on you,
yeah?
Side, move! Hold still, goddammit! Reload!
Be useful. Fuel can.
Can't hurt me, asshole!
Okay. At last. Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Falls.
All right. I'll see you in the truck.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Deacon?
What's happening?
What?
You could use a gun like that. Find me if you need anything else. See you around.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
Stuff's getting scarce.
Ah, rode this one hard.
See ya.
Let me get the gate for you.
come back later, burn out these nests. Gotta take a closer look. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deke! Don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Well, come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Right, all right, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down, I just want to talk!
Yeah? The way Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
John.
Santa.
I got you, son of a bitch!
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on, please.
Please,
we rode together, remember? You and me, we were friends!
Well, yeah, he's alive, but if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up
please,
and get off
please.
His ass. St. John out.
I don't want to die.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
Don't leave me out here. Come on, untie me.
Crazy question.
God damn you!
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
I know. Open up.
Hey, how's it going?
Sandy. Lisa, I...
Go away.
I brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Needs a tune-up. Okay. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Let me get the gate.
St. John out. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hand. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer...
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that?
Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No, if it's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over. Could make something out of this.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Yeah, anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit, I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother, just stir crazy up here, you know.
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out. Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deke out.
Ah! Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... She taught me how to make this sap for burns, and,
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north, like you said, and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah,